Hi, I'm Katie Love. I've worked for Dr. Hannah now for about 6 months, and we're getting ready to start braces today. I'm really excited and kind of nervous. I know it's going to be a lot of work. After working with braces for about 6 months, I kind of have an idea of what to expect, and I know it's going to be sore, but I'm really excited to start seeing things move around and ultimately to see the final result, but I know I've got to be patient for it. So we're getting ready for Susan to start me out, and we'll see how things go.
We put our cheek extractors in, we put our little tongue piece in there that's connected to the saliva ejector to keep everything dry. So then she can control the lever. If it gets too much, she can turn it down or she can turn it up. So then we cleaned up the teeth with our first conditioner, and we're using our primer. We're going to start at the back and just kind of scrub real good. So the longest part of the braces is mostly just laying down with your mouth open. While we clean up the teeth. And it usually doesn't hurt at all to get the braces on. It's usually the day after. And then for the next 3 to 4, maybe 5 days. And then just every now and then as the tooth starts moving.
You couldn't have this done during the night. Too bad.
Okay. So, since the brackets and the trays are segmented, we're just going to do a little bit at a time here. We're going to do our back molars on the left side first. A little bit of air drying up some of this. Place our glue on the back of our bracket. Yeah. And I'm going to have you open just a little bit for me, Katie. I'm going to stick my fingers way back there. I'm going to hold it like so. And I'm going to take my light and cure these brackets on there. And the glue only hardens when we shine the light on it. So we do this for just a little bit to tack it on.
Can the patient feel anything with that light?
Sometimes it's a little bit warm.
Mm-hmm.
Does it feel warm?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we usually don't hold it for longer than 2 beats, which is usually like 3 seconds or 2 seconds or something like that. So it's a little warm, but it's not too uncomfortable, is it?
Right now,
no. So we cure through the hard tray first. And then we take the hard tray off, and there's still a soft tray under there. So then we cure through the soft tray. And these are going to look really nice. And then we take it off and then cure on top of everything else. So now the soft trays are coming off. And then once the soft trays are off, we're going to shine our light one more time and take the cheek retractors out and put the wire in. And she'll have her braces on. Our cheek retractors come out. Sweet baby. Take out our triangles. Just like so. Okay. And then Katie, you can get up and rinse. You look really good.
So. It feels like a bunch of bumps on my teeth right now. Like without the wire, it's kind of bumpy, but they feel different for sure. It was kind of, my mouth just felt really full while I was getting them on, but I couldn't actually feel her putting the brackets on at all.
Does it feel funny to talk?
Yeah, it feels funny to talk. It feels like there's something in my mouth that
just hard
my lips are
lips
getting stuck
there.
On.
Okay, so, wire time. This just slides right through the back slot. Sometimes it's a little pokey going in because we don't know how much we need at first. Okay, still a still going to be pokey here for a minute, but I don't know how much wire we're going to need to use up, so I'm just going to go ahead and put our little ties on here. These little ties just go right around the bracket to hold the wire in.
Are those the different colors that sometimes people get to pick?
Yes, and in this case, Katie chose smoke, which it has a little tint to it. They're not exactly clear, but they don't stain as fast as the clear. But they also come in all the other fun colors, all those rainbow colors that you see. Okay, so where the little bit of crowding and where this tooth isn't in full alignment, this is probably where she'll probably have the most discomfort.
I feel a lot of pressure there already.
Yeah.
Did you say you wanted to pick
it? Okay, then I'm going to look at the back here again, clip all the excess wire again. There we go. We're going to put a little stop on the wire. It's just a little teeny tiny crimpable stop. This is just going to keep the wire from sliding around and causing her to come back in for appointments. Even though she works here, she could easily get hooked. There we go, just a little stop. It really does, you can't really feel it at all. And there you have it.
Feel really bulky, like on my teeth, but I like them. I'm gonna like what they do, put it that way.